Juniata County was founded on March 2, 1831.
It gets its name from the Juniata River. Juniata is of Iroquois Indian origin for blue water. It was inhabited by multiple Indian tribes such as the Delawares, Muncies, Shawnees, and Tuscaroras. The first white settlers appeared in 1749, and they were Scot-Irish. The Amish and Mennonite groups were prominent in this rural environment. Hunting and fishing are two major activities that people enjoy in Juniata County. Juniata County is rich with fertile livestock valleys, Tuscarora Creek, Juniata Rivers, Slate Rock Hills, mountains, forests, and valleys. The fish that are present in this region are trout, smallmouth bass, and muskie.
Some major industries in Juniata County are dairy, poultry, farming, and fruit. The largest industry in Juniata County is Empire Kosher in 1938. It's the world's largest kosher poultry processing plant. Another main part of Juniata County is the Juniata River. It is a shallow 104-mile-long river cutting through several mountain regions. It was formed in the early 18th century and was the site of many Indian attacks during the French and Indian War. Juniata College is located in Juniata County. They have 1,626 students, 19 varsity sports. Some common majors include psychology, chemistry, and education. Tuition is $36,410 per year. They have a county fair with a tractor pull, bull riding, livestock competitions, deep fried food, pepper prices, games, and rides in tractor back races. Overall, you can see that Juniata County is full of beautiful nature, farming, and a great college. You should visit Juniata County the next time you are in Pennsylvania.